When working on multiple documents on your Lenovo PC, Windows 11 offers a snap feature to organize your windows in one frame. To enable the snap layout, navigate to Multitasking in your system settings. Make sure the tab to snap windows is toggled on. On your current window, hover over the maximize square in the top right corner to show the snapping options. You can choose between side-by-side, side-by-side with the left being slightly wider, 3-up with the left frame tall and the right frame stacked, and 4-up with the four windows snapping to the corners. Hover over the part of the frame that you want your current window to snap to. After it snaps into position, you will see your open applications in the next box. Click on the app you want to fill that frame. Continue this process until your screen is full. You can resize the frames by hovering between them and using the slider to drag it into a new position. Another way to organize your frames is with the shortcut Windows plus an arrow key. When on an active application, you can press the Windows key and the directional arrow that you want the window to snap to. You will then select the application that you want to fill the opposite frame. Arrowing up will snap one of the sides to the top and allow you to add another frame below. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.